I left England to get away from the English. I just got so fed up with these.